Okay, Junior, what cup is it under?
That one.
Holy, that struck by lightning!
Yo guys, what is up in this video? I'm going to SML movie. Bowser Jr., Lucky Petty. I'm trying to extra happy because, you know, I feel really depressed today because, I just don't like school, it's really boring. But, and also it's my last year, and I'll see my GCSE, so I don't want to make an reaction video, probably should be studying, but yeah. That's my oldest thing here, but you know, we're gonna play Chase Tea. Make a black screen. Some of the depressing stuff, you know? Let's just, get into this reaction video. So, let's get to it.
Alright, class, today, you have a math test, today, and I hope you all study last night. Cause it's gonna be a really hard test. I'm talking really hard. Now let me go get your test.
What? I didn't know we had a test today.
Me neither, dude. Oh, I'm gonna fail.
Me too.
I'm not. I studied all night.
Cootie, why didn't you warn us that we had a test today?
Yeah, dude.
Well, you guys wouldn't have studied anyway.
Yeah, he's right, Joseph.
He's right.
Wait. What's that? What? Guys, I just found a penny.
Dude, is it heads up?
Yeah, it's heads up.
Oh, grab it. That's a lucky penny.
What, a lucky penny?
Yeah, hurry up and grab it, dude.
How is it lucky?
Dude, if you find a penny with his heads up.
Why'd I just think that, you know, this? He's gonna get the lucky penny. He's gonna get, like, an ace this test just because he's just gonna guess everything. And he's just gonna somehow get right. And then this entire video is just him being everything right. And then he loses, or he loses the penny. It's fucked. But you know. Nah, Cody.
It's gonna bring you good luck!
Yes. What, really, Cody?
Well, some people say that, but I don't really believe it.
Oh, well, I'm gonna keep it anyway, because it's mine. Oh, man, that's so cool that I found a penny. I just need to find 9 more and I have a dollar.
Junior, you're gonna fail this math test.
What, 10 pennies make a dollar, Cody?
Here you go, Junior. Here your test. I hope you study.
Oh, man, I don't know anything on this test. I'm just gonna have to guess on all the questions.
All right, Joseph, hear your test? And hear your test, Cody.
Yeah.
All right, class. I just passed out everybody's test. You're gonna have 10 minutes to take test. Once 10 minutes is up, I'm gonna make gong sound to let you know that it's over. All right? Now get started. Gong! That's gong sound. That means 10 minutes is over, and you gotta turn in your test.
Oh, man, I so failed.
Alright, Junior, time to turn in your test.
Hey, Joseph, did you pass?
No way, dude. I guessed on every single one of them. I Christmas treated, see?
What? Christmas? You drew a Christmas tree?
Yeah, like who doesn't like Christmas? Duh.
He's failing.
Alright, class, I'm gonna grade all your tests, and I'm gonna pass them back out to you.
Oh, guys, my dad's gonna ground me when he finds out I failed this test.
Ha ha, sucks to be you, Junior. I can't get grounded, because I don't have parents.
Wait, Junior, why don't you just try studying?
Because I'm not a nerd, Cody.
All right, class, I finished grading your test, and only one of you got an A+.
It's your boy.
And here you go, Joseph. There's your test.
An F? How did I fail my test?
Joseph, you literally drew a Christmas tree on the back of your test.
Oh, you're right. I should have drew it on the front of my test. Stupid.
And here you go, Cody. Here's your test.
Let me see that hundo. A+. Wait, a B-?
Yeah, because you missed one question.
What, then who got the 100?
Junior, you got an A+100 on your math test.
I got an A+100? I didn't even study. I guessed on every question.
Dude, it must have been the penny, the lucky penny.
What, the lucky penny, Cody. The lucky penny helped me pass.
The penny did not help you pass your math test. You just got lucky.
But I guessed on every single question, Cody.
Dude, it's a lucky penny, duh.
No, he's just a good guesser.
I can guess your mom's weight, 600 pounds, because she's fat.
Oh, bro!
Hey guys, you want to go get a sandwich to celebrate my A+100?
Yeah, sure, dude.
Yeah, I could use a nice big footlong in me after this B.
All right, guys, let's go.
Okay,
let me get my penny.
Welcome to Footlong Bangers. Our sandwiches are banging.
I'll take a footlong banger with cheese.
There you go.
Wow, that was fast.
Cool. I'll also have a footlong banger with cheese.
A stroke?
You're our 1 millionth customer!
I'm the 1 millionth customer!
Oh, you get free sandwiches for life!
You hear that, Jones? I get free sandwiches for life!
Dude, it must be the lucky penny!
Well, Cody, it's the lucky penny!
No, Junior, literally anyone behind me in line would have won.
And I was the one behind you, so I'm lucky!
But if I was behind you, I would have won.
Sounds like jealousy to me.
Yeah, sounds like you're jealous, Cody.
Yeah, it does sound like
what? Shut up, Wendy, you don't even know!
Alright, let's take this cake home, and I want a sandwich to go too! This is awesome!
Good cake. Junior, this cake is good, but that penny's not making you lucky.
Yes, it is, dude.
No, it's not.
The penny is lucky.
Yeah, Cody, the penny has to be lucky. Look, ever since I got this penny, lucky stuff's been happening. I passed that test. I didn't even study for it. I just guessed the answers. And then I was the millionth customer at the sandwich place.
Mm-hmm. Junior, that's just two lucky things. It's just a coincidence.
Who's that?
Just a coincidence.
Hello?
Hey there, you're on the hit TV show, How Many M&M's Are in This Cup?
Oh my god, I love this show!
Me too, dude!
Yeah, your house was randomly selected to be the lucky house in the show.
It has to be the penny!
It's the penny!
It's the penny!
It's the penny!
It's
the penny!
It's the
penny!
Okay, I don't know what that's about, but if you guess how many M&M's are in this cup, you win a trip to Disney World!
Disney World!
No way, dude!
All I have to do is guess how many M&M's are in the cup?
Yeah, you have to guess exactly how many M&M's are in there.
No way, dude, that's impossible. You can't do that.
I guess I would say 384.
Wow! What? Yeah! What? Yeah, you nailed it! That's exactly right!
What? Oh my god! Yeah. It's a penny!
It's a penny! It's a penny!
Yeah, you win two tickets to Disney World!
Oh man, you're just a penny!
It was me, you do it! We gotta go!
Well, no, I mean, you win two tickets, but one of them has to be an adult.
Oh, I guess I'll just take Chef Pee Pee then.
Oh, well, it was cool that you won, though.
Yeah, it's super cool because
it was a penny!
Yeah, the penny!
Yeah, alright, your flight is in the morning at 6 o'clock, so you better get to sleep.
Okay, oh, get there! Oh, that's awesome! Oh my gosh, guys, I can't believe I won a trip to Disney World!
Dude, it's the penny, dude!
It's the penny.
It's not because of the penny, it was just a really lucky guess.
Yeah, a lucky guess because of the penny.
No, Junior, if you didn't have the penny, you probably would have guessed the same number.
No, if I didn't have the penny, I would have probably said there was like five M&M's.
Mm-hmm. Well, Junior, there were a lot more than five M&M's in there.
How do you know?
Well, because I looked at it.
Okay, well, if I didn't have the penny, I would have probably said like a million M&M's.
Well, that would obviously have been too many.
Well, see, that's why it was a lucky guess, because I guessed a number between five and a million.
Yes, Junior, you just had to guess a number between five and a million.
Yeah, and I got it. That's why this penny is super lucky. And also, it was really lucky that they chose my house for the show.
Well, yeah, that was lucky, but it was still just a coincidence.
No, it's because of the penny. Well, anyway, guys, I gotta go to bed because I'm going to Disney World in the morning, so I'll see you guys in a few days.
Okay, dude.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, I finally get to lay down and relax. Whew.
Hey, Chef Pee Pee!
What do you want, Junior?
Guess what? I want a trip to Disney World!
Wait, how did you do that?
It was a game show. They came to the front door and they said I wanted a trip to Disney World because I guessed how many M&M's were in a cup.
Are you sure it's not a scam?
No, no, it's real, Chef Pee Pee, so wake me up at 6 a.m. because that's what time our flight is, okay?
6 in the morning? Okay, Junior.
Yeah, okay, wake me up.
He may be annoying, but he seems nice, you know? He actually listens. I left a penny right there.
What time is it? Hey, Chef Pee Pee!
What, Junior?
What time is it?
I don't know, check your phone!
Oh, my phone. Hey, Siri, what time is it? Hey, Siri, what time is it? Hey, Siri, what time is it?
It's 6:34 p.m.
Chef Pee Pee, we missed our flight!
Well, it's not my fault!
Oh, my God, we missed our flight to Disney World! Oh, Chef Pee Pee, I thought I had a lucky penny! Aww!
What's wrong, Junior? You sounded really sad on the phone.
Yeah, dude.
Well, guys, I missed my flight to Disney World!
What?
Wow.
Cody, what was that for?
Yeah, so rude.
I was just laughing because...
As a gamer, you know how frustrating it can be when you experience a slow or inconsistent game connection.
No.
Because it proves that the penny isn't lucky.
What are you talking about?
Well, something unlucky happened to you. You missed your flight, so obviously that proves that the penny wasn't lucky after all.
I guess Cody is right. Maybe the penny isn't lucky.
Yeah, I guess all that stuff yesterday was just a coincidence.
Maybe.
Stupid penny. I guess we'll just watch TV.
Breaking news! Okay,
news
a plane on its way to Disney World this morning has crashed, and there were no survivors. Truly sad.
Oh my god! The plane I was supposed to be on crashed! Thank god I overslept!
Dude, the penny! It is lucky!
This penny saved my life!
Yeah!
What?
Cody, this penny saved my life. It's really lucky. I was supposed to be on that plane, but since I had this lucky penny, I overslept, and I didn't get on the plane, so I survived!
Wow, Junior, that's really lucky. I'm sure all those people in the plane crash who died are really happy for you.
Well, Cody, they should have had a lucky penny.
Junior, I'm pretty sure somebody on that plane had a penny.
I'm getting word now that no one on board the plane had a lucky penny. Although there was one guy who had a penny, but it was tail side up. Truly sad.
Wow.
See, Cody, this penny is super lucky.
Actually, Junior, it's still not lucky because you won a trip to Disney World, but now you don't get to go to Disney World.
Yeah, Cody has your point, dude.
Yeah, I guess since I don't get to go to Disney World, I'm not really lucky.
Breaking news, okay? Disney World has been nuked. And if you had plans to go to Disney World and you didn't go, you're extremely lucky.
Oh, come on!
See, Cody, even the news says I'm lucky.
Yeah, super lucky, dude.
Yeah.
Come on, guys. Everybody knows that North Korea hates Disney World. Yeah. It was just a matter of time.
Cody, why is it so hard for you to believe that this penny is lucky?
Yeah.
Because all the lucky stuff that's happened has just been a bunch of coincidences. It would have happened whether you had the penny or not.
Cody, what can we do to prove to you that this penny is lucky?
Let's go bowling.
Okay.
Okay, then.
All right, Junior. If you're so lucky, then bowl a strike blindfolded.
Dude, he's gonna do it. He has the lucky penny.
Yeah, I have the lucky penny, Cody. So let me bowl the strike. Wait, where's the ball?
It's down there.
It's down there, dude.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's right here.
Watch me bowl this strike.
I believe you, dude.
Okay, I got this.
Cody.
What happened?
Junior, that's impossible.
Dude, you did it, dude. It's the penny. It's the penny.
Wait, I got a strike?
Yeah.
Where's the penny? Cody, has to be the penny.
I'm pretty sure I threw like six or seven like back-to-back and I didn't get one strike. But that might just be because of shit.
The penny, it's just luck.
I couldn't even see what I was doing.
Cody,
did that prove to you that this penny is lucky?
No, it just means you're good at bowling.
Cody, what can we do to prove to you that this penny is lucky?
Okay, grab your phone and follow me.
Okay.
Okay, Junior, if your penny is so lucky, then drop your phone off the balcony and see if it breaks.
Cody, that's stupid. Obviously my phone's gonna break if I drop it down there.
No, it won't. Not if you have your lucky penny.
Dude, I don't know about this.
Yeah, Cody, I don't know. This is pretty stupid.
All right, well, I guess your penny isn't lucky after all.
Okay, fine, Cody. I'll prove that my penny is lucky by dropping my phone.
Magic
here I go.
Dude, it sounded like it broke.
Yeah, it did.
Oh, no. What? Guys, look, the phone's not broken.
What?
It's the penny.
It's the penny.
It's the penny.
Maybe iPhones are just really durable. Hold on, let me try my phone. All right, let's see if mine breaks. Here I go.
That sounded like it broke, Cody.
Wow, Junior, wow! Look at my phone!
Yeah, Cody, it's destroyed.
Idiot.
What, me? He's the one who threw his phone first.
But you don't have a lucky penny, Cody.
Yeah, you shouldn't have thrown your phone without a lucky penny.
What, the lucky penny has that nothing to do with this. I'm just really hunky, and I'm stronger than you, so I threw it harder, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, Cody. Yeah, well, maybe that's just the back of your phone. Maybe the front looks better.
Oh, okay,
it's destroyed.
Yeah, it's done.
Yeah, it won't even turn on.
My phone is ruined!
We're going back to the couch.
What? Junior, I hit pictures on that phone. I'll never get back.
Well, then you should have thrown your phone, Cody.
Well, I just don't understand why my phone broke and yours didn't.
The penny, Cody.
Yeah, the penny.
Yeah, I'm tired of hearing about this stupid penny. It's not lucky.
Cody, obviously it's lucky. Ever since I found it, so much lucky stuff has happened to me. So it's lucky. Look, I'll do whatever I have to do to prove to you that it's lucky.
Junior, you can't prove to me that it's lucky.
Okay, you know what? How about I go get hit by a car, and if I survive, then the penny is lucky.
What? No, Junior, that's really stupid.
Yeah, that's a little risque, dude. If you get hit by a car, you're done your rings, bro.
Well, look, if I get hit by a car and I survive, obviously that means I'm lucky and it's because of the penny. So I'm gonna go sit in the road.
Junior, get out of the road.
Yeah, come on, dude. Stop playing.
No, guys, I gotta get hit by a car and survive to prove to Cody that his penny's lucky.
You don't have to do this.
Yeah, I don't have a lucky penny, so I'm gonna go on the sidewalk.
Cody, you should probably go on the sidewalk too. You don't have a lucky penny.
Junior, it's about to rain. We should just go in the house.
No, Cody, I have to get hit by a car. Well, Cody, what was that?
It was lightning, Junior. We almost got struck by lightning.
But we didn't because I have a lucky penny.
Wait, so you're telling me that everyone in the world who didn't get struck by lightning is lucky?
Well, no, we're lucky because we almost got struck by lightning.
Well, wouldn't it have been luckier if we didn't even come close to getting struck by lightning?
No, Cody, I have a lucky penny, so we didn't get struck by lightning only because of the lucky penny. So go on the sidewalk so I can get hit by a car.
Fine.
Dude, do you think Junior's gonna survive if he gets hit by a car?
Hopefully not, so he can learn his lesson.
What? Guys, there's a car coming! There's a car coming! Yes! Yes, yes!
Oh, sick!
I told you, dude. Dunyan rings.
Alright, I'll call a doctor.
Wow, kid. You broke both your legs. You're lucky to even be alive.
You hear that, Cody? I'm lucky to be alive.
The penny, dude!
The penny!
You'd be even luckier if you could walk.
The penny!
Who needs to walk when they have a lucky penny, dude?
Yeah, Cody.
Well, I'm glad you guys called. I didn't even notice I'd hit you. I was just driving home with the music blaring. Thought I hit a speed bump or a cat or something. Anyway, see you guys later.
So, Cody, you believe my penny's lucky now?
No, Junior.
Right. All right, Joseph, drag me in the road. I got hit by another car.
All right, I'm on it, dude.
No. Junior, I'm taking this penny.
No, I won't give my penny back.
It's a lucky penny, dude.
No, Junior, I'm getting rid of this penny before you hurt yourself again.
Oh, Joseph, go get my penny.
He's
I can't
get
walk.
Money,
okay,
Jeff,
dude.
Penny.
Get out of here, penny.
No, Cody, the lucky penny. Why would you do that?
Had to get rid of it. It was too dangerous to Junior.
Oh, but I could have had it. Maybe I could have actually had a family.
Wow, Cody. I can't believe you were so jealous of my lucky penny that you had to throw it out the window.
I wasn't jealous, Junior. I was trying to protect you.
Yeah, you were, Cody. You were jealous.
So
you're so jealous, you were jelly donut jealous.
Yeah, Cody, you were jelly donut jealous.
Mm-hmm. I'm not jelly donut jealous, guys. Okay, fine. Let me prove to you that the penny wasn't even helping you. Let me test your luck. Okay. Here's some cups, and here's a yellow ball. I'm gonna hide the ball under one of the cups. Now turn around, and then guess which cup it's under.
Okay.
Okay, Junior, what cup is it under?
that one.
Dude, he got struck by lightning!
He picked the wrong cup, too. Jesus, I guess the coin was helping.
Oh, he's done your rings.
That man got body different. What is the luckiest thing that's ever happened to you? Luck is not me. I had the worst possible luck. Especially in Fortnite. And in real life, like I was saying, I was walking like this, you know, across the street. Then for some reason, right, I saw a bike in the corner of my shits and I just stopped. I didn't move, I just stopped because I didn't have time to move. So the bike, like, it grazes my nose. Like, it barely, the wind of the bike's perpetual force touched me. That made no sense. But something like that. Yeah, that was the luckiest thing that ever happened. It's really sad. The luckiest things that ever happened to you guys, what I write in the comments, and we can suggest any new videos that you want to react to, except for SML, because you know I'll react to it. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.